Frank.
Mana.
How's it? How you doing? Oh, how you doing? Yeah, thanks for having the time to come on.
This is the car.
Yeah, this is the one I put up on yesterday, yeah. It's the one, Corolla. I took this picture when I first got the car.
What's up with this?
This was from my friend the other day, but this can easily, you know, you can buff that out a little bit. All I did was this, was just go from home and work. That's it. That's all I did with this car. Like, take them from a spin.
I guess so. What happened to the door handle over there?
This one you gotta do, you gotta pull up and out and push. Up, out, push like that. It's like one puzzle, bro. Kiamoku Walmart. You gonna be? Yeah, I can. Yeah, I'll come down. Okay. Shoot.
You gotta put him in. Shimmy a little bit. And then you gotta pull the windshield wiper down and shimmy him at the same time, and then she should start.
Okay, see.
Shimmy, touch the windshield. No, don't touch the windshield yet. What did I say?
What was the price for this again?
$1,300.
That's not bad.
You really think I'm selling this? No, I'm selling this car for $13,000.
That's what you put right here, look.
See. I must have forgot one, not a zero.
How she run? She runs smooth, eh? Smooth.
Not bad.
Not bad, bro. Hey, more than not bad. What you talking about? Oh, you know what? I forgot to mention the horn lower. Okay, but I purchased this bell. You can have them too, but whenever you gotta like honk at someone, you just nice and loud when you do that. Check out. Beep at this guy. Go beep at him. Right now. There we go. See him. Just kind of like, almost like you're driving stick, but you're holding the horn when you drive. So, you thinking about, you like them or what?
13 is kind of too high for me right now. 5,000.
5,000? No. I guess some guy's asking for 14, 15, bro. The best I can do, plus I add in the bell, is 12,800. But since you're a nice guy, I'll take off a couple for you.
For that price, you know what? Take them.
You take them. You take them. All right, take on, bro. Right on. You can give me a ride to Kiamoku Walmart. I gotta meet this guy, Fast Kind.